Suddenly come from a place called Grodno, Bialo, Russia to perform
in the Olympic Games.
Jim, if she hits, you won't believe that she's the second best on her team. Now watch this. Watch this.
Backs up!
Right to the other bar.
Has that been done before by
never,
a girl?
Never. Not by any human that I know of. Look at that. And she's second best. I don't believe it.
That is a historic performance you're watching right now in gymnastics.
She's Kathy Rigby size. Oh my, how?
Olga Korbut.
This is ABC.
I'm Jim McKay speaking to you live at this moment from ABC headquarters, Munich, West Germany. The Olympics of Serenity have become the one thing the Germans didn't want them to be, the Olympics of Terror.
These guerrillas are from one of the very extreme left-wing groups, a group called Black September.
They had set a deadline of noon, which is just an hour and 15 minutes away, saying that they were going to kill all of their hostages at that time. At this moment, eight or nine terrified living human beings are being held prisoner. What we get from the airport is that, quote, all hell is broken loose out there, that there is still shooting going on. But all seems to be confusion. Nothing is nailed down. We have no idea what has happened to the hostages. Gotten the final word. You know, when I was a kid, my father used to say, our greatest hopes and our worst fears are seldom realized. Our worst fears have been realized tonight. They have now said that there were 11 hostages. Two were killed in their rooms yesterday morning. Nine were killed at the airport tonight. They're all gone. They're all gone.